Hey.
Could I please get a cappuccino with soy milk?
Would that be it?
That's all.
And your name is?
Selene.
Okay, Selene. In a moment, I'll hand you your drink.
Thank you. Could you tell me where the restroom is, please?
Sure. It's on your right.
I should wash my hands. You can do it, Selene.
Your drink is ready. Could you play some music?
Sure.
Here you go.
Thanks, Olivia.
Bad day?
I'm just tired. I've been driving all day.
Are you from around here? I don't remember seeing you before.
No, I'm just coming to visit a friend.
You should take a break. This road is pretty dangerous.
Heads up!
Shit!
Give me everything you have in that box. Don't look at me!
Take all you want, but leave us alone.
You won't tell me what to do!
Come on, we have to get out of here.
I don't feel well.
Did they hurt you? Let me see. You're bleeding. Stay here while I find a way out.
Thank you. I'm so sorry I dragged you into this.
Everything will be fine. You'll see.
It's closed, but it seems that it's not screwed well. It's locked, although the handle looks very worn. It's closed, but it seems that it's not screwed well.
Come on, one more try.
Thank you.
Sure thing. It's locked.
Do you have the girl? They say this is a fine specimen. We're 15 minutes from arriving. I'm dying to meet her. Hello?
We need to get out of here. I see some marks here. Counting the books in this row, there would be 5 left to complete it. It's locked. I see some marks here. Counting the books in this row, there would be 5 left
sure thing.
To complete it.
It's locked.
The clock is missing a hand, but I can see a screwdriver inside. A mask, like the one those men wore. There's nothing here. I should calm down. It's locked. Sure thing. It's locked. Sure thing. It's locked. The clock is missing a hand, but I can see a screwdriver inside. It's locked. I see some marks here. Counting the books in this row, there would be 5 left to complete it. Nothing interesting to me. Maybe I can use it for something other than reading it.
Oh God!
Sure thing. It's locked.
What the hell is that?
Done. Now I can manipulate the clock.
The door's open. We need to get out now.
You made it.
Come on. Do you need help?
I can do it. I'll follow you.
They're escaping! Go get them!
Oh, shit! We need to get out of here.
Run! Wait!
Go away. I'll find a way to catch up with you later.
Are you crazy? I'm not going to leave you here alone.
I hear someone approaching.
Take this. Please.
Thank you.
Be careful.
I'll be fine. Just go.
Thank you.
This will be useful.
Have you seen the new girl? She's fine. Where are you?
I should find a way to turn off the alarm.
Thank you.
What was that?
Missing two fuses. Seems that these valves extinguish the fire in some corridors, but start it in others. Calm down. I'm going to get you out of here.
Watch out!
This way.
I'm glad you're okay.
Follow me, I know a way out.
What was that thing?
I'm not sure, but we better get out of here.
I'm confused. I don't know what's going on here.
I know.
I think he's gone.
I'm sorry.
It's the day.
Being honest, I'm nervous.
You don't have to do it if you don't want to, Selene.
I have to do it. If they chose me for this mission, it's for a reason.
Perhaps because you are an intelligent, brave, and beautiful woman.
You just want to cheer me up.
Probably, but I'm not lying.
You know, even if something goes wrong with this, I will be able to save many lives, and it'll be worth it.
Don't say that. Maybe my sister is willing to help, but you know.
She's helped a lot already. Don't worry, I'll be fine.
I just want you to know that you're not alone. There's a whole team behind this, and if something goes wrong, I'll go find you myself. Okay?
Thank you. I'm glad we're in this together.
Take this. It might be helpful.
I hear someone approaching.
Take this. Please.
Thank you.
Be careful.
I'll be fine. Just go.
You almost became my favorite girl, but you had to fuck it up, like always, Olivia.
It wasn't my fault. No one expected her to be such a capable woman.
Well, that makes me want her more. She's the perfect specimen for this, and you let her escape. Bring her back, or you know what will happen to your little sister.
Don't bring her into this. We had a deal.
Do your part and find her. This is your last chance to be free. Do it, and I promise you, you'll be able to leave forever.
None of your men were able to stop her.
You're not a man, so do it.
This is the last time, I swear.
It's okay. We have a deal. I don't have much time, so find her quickly.
I will. It's locked. It's locked. This comes in handy.
Just be careful. A lot of those things have been showing up lately.
Son of a bitch! You'll pay for this. It's locked. Let's see what they have here.
She's really beautiful.
Don't touch her. You will wake her up.
Motherfuckers. Fuck. Shit! It's locked. It's locked. How many days did I spend here? This place brings bad memories. What's going on?
They still haven't managed to capture her. I should find her before something worse happens.
Let me go! Please stop!
Are you sure you won't kill her? Well, we won't know if we don't try.
Please!
I can't let her die.
Please stop!
Oh, fuck! This is gonna get me in trouble. Let's keep moving.
You saved me. Thank you. Really?
I can't go through with this, Sam. I've been a shitty person lately.
This situation made us to do things we don't want in order to survive.
No more. It's over. Let's get out of here.
Aim for the head!
These things get stronger every day. The valve is missing. Let her go.
Traitorous bitch! You deserve to die here!
Please!
You come with me.
Thank you.
die, motherfucker! Oh shit! Where have they taken her? This way.
I knew you weren't gonna disappoint me, Olivia. Well, actually, you did. You helped another girl escape. I know all about it. Why do you always have to screw everything up? I don't want to hurt you. Especially not your little sister. But you are making me do it.
We had a deal, Magnus.
Do it. You know what's going to happen.
We have to get out of here.
You betrayed me.
I had no choice.
I can't trust you. Nothing justifies what you're doing.
They know everything about me. They know my family. But I have a chance this time.
How do I know this isn't another trap?
There's nothing I could do to make up for the past, but I want to end this, and I can't do that without your help, Selene.
Fine, but I promise, if you try anything again, I'll shoot you without hesitation.
Okay, we better get moving. I'm really sorry for everything that's happened here.
How can you do this to other women?
Do you think I enjoy doing this? I went through the same thing as all of these girls. I know how miserable it is to be here. It's easy for you to talk. You don't know me. You don't know what I've been through and what these men are capable of. They want to hurt my sister, and I'm not going to allow it.
I will not allow any other woman to be harmed.
I've seen what you're capable of. With your help, we can end this.
I don't know if I should trust you, but I'll do it for all these women.
Thank you. Take this.
I have no bandages left.
It's locked.
Olivia shot the bus.
Shit, that woman never gave me a good feeling.
It's stuck.
Selene, are you okay?
I'm fine.
I know how to get out of here. Just follow the tunnels and we'll meet up later.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Be careful. I can't do this without you.
We'll meet again. What the hell is that? Oh.
was that? It's locked.
What are you doing here? Go back to your place, freak!
I should use the bow if I want to go unnoticed.
Who do you work for? Who sent you?
Let me go. They're coming to rescue me, and if something happens, you will be the first to die.
Wow, that's scary. We're used to dealing with stupid police officers like you.
Fuck you.
You'll talk sooner or later. I'll take care of that.
Is that Rodrigo? What is he doing here? I need to help him.
Selene, I'm glad you're well.
How did you end up here?
I told you I would come for you. Well, I didn't expect you to be the one who would have to rescue me.
So this actually works?
Sure. Your position has been tracked all this time.
We need to find a way to open this door.
Wait. Reinforcements are on the way. Everything will be fine.
We can't waste more time. I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry for bringing you into this.
It's okay. We're in this together, after all.
Just be careful. Please.
It's locked.
Looks like I have to find two more figurines. Looks like I have to find two more figurines.
If you see her, shoot. We have orders to eliminate her.
Where are you?
I found her!
die, fucker.
This should open the cell.
Shit! They took him. I'd better hurry up.
Thank you.
What is this place? These people are more dangerous than I thought.
Release her. Take me instead.
I tried to be good to you, and you repaid me with this. Now, you will witness everything.
Let them go. Now!
You really are a nosy bitch. You've given me more problems than I imagined, but I'm sorry to tell you that you're too late. The ritual is about to end.
Away with Sam!
Go after him! I'll take care of this thing. How did you get here, Claudia?
Do you think I was going to let Rodrigo do this alone?
They took Rodrigo.
No. I free him. We must hurry. He will return soon to pick us up.
Thank you. I'm glad you're here.
No problem. After all, you are already part of the family.
I need to do something before we leave.
What? We could compromise the mission if we don't arrive on time.
I know. But I need to rescue the other girls.
Selene, you've been lucky. Well, we can't continue taking risks like this.
I won't let them die. I'll see you at the extraction point. Just give me some time. Please.
I won't let you do this alone. Rodrigo will kill me if anything happens to you.
I'll be quick. I know I can do it.
I trust you. I would like to go with you, but I have to go back to make some time. Don't fail me, Selene.
I won't.
Shit! I've lost them.
Shit!
Do these things wear armor now? That was close. I think I lost him. It seems like something is missing here. It's stuck.
You really never cease to amaze me, Olivia. Or should I say Sarah?
Fuck you!
After everything I've done for you, this is how you repay me. I know everything about you. And you know more about me than I would like. So I can't let you go, even if I wanted to. And I know that you won't let me go either.
Enough hypocrisy, Magnus!
It would have been very easy to shoot you in the back like you tried to do to me. But I'm a fair man, and you are just a woman. Take the sword, and let's get this over with.
You will pay for everything you've done.
Wasted potential. But you preferred to play the heroine. See you never, Olivia.
I could use this fire to light my arrows. I could use this fire to light my arrows. Thank you. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked.
Why are you doing this, Magnus?
You've certainly earned my trust, but I don't know if you can understand it.
I deserve to know.
Well, all I want is to find the truth.
What do you mean?
I'm sure my mother gave birth to one of these creatures, but everyone said it was impossible.
How can you be so sure?
My mother was the person I trusted the most. I knew it was a waste of time to tell you this. Anyway, I will try until I succeed.
So that's the reason behind all this? Such sick minds. It's locked. You saved me.
That was incredible. Where did you learn to fight like that?
Years of training, I guess.
I hope one day I can defend myself like you.
I can teach you some tricks when we get out of here.
That would be amazing.
For now, let's focus on finding Olivia, okay?
Follow me. I know a shortcut.
It's locked.
So much wasted potential. But you preferred to play the heroine. See you never, Olivia.
Stop this madness, Magnus! It's over. Turn yourself in, or I'll have to kill you myself. Olivia! Olivia! Sam!
A woman like her doing this job. Who could she have slept with? Will she really be able to achieve it? It's a shame that the only thing she has is her beauty. What a waste.
Stop! I have nothing to prove to anyone.
I hate loud mouths. You would be more attractive if you were mute.
Who the fuck are you?
Keep moving forward. I'll show you who I am.
No. I'm the one who will show you who I am.
So you really came. Show me what you're capable of, woman.
Enough talk. Let's get this over with.
She's here.
This ends here.
No! Olivia!
After that, the rescue team was not able to find Olivia or Magnus. Sam returned to her family safely. And that's the truth behind Selene's Unbearable Night, as the news called my story. But this is not about me. This is the story of Olivia and all these girls who went through the same thing. Without them, it would not have been possible to put an end to all this. I'm coming.